It's a question that breaks your brain the moment you think about it. Because everything we know, from the way we stand to the way planets orbit, depends on gravity pulling things inward. So what happens if that force flips? Let's imagine this alternate universe where, instead of pulling you down, gravity pushes you away from Earth. The first thing that would happen, you wouldn't be here to ask this question. Because the moment gravity became a push, everything not physically attached to the planet would fly off into space at 9.8 meters per second squared, the exact speed objects currently accelerate toward Earth. In just 5 seconds, you'd be 50 meters above the ground. In a minute, you'd be 3.5 kilometers up, higher than the tallest building in the world. In an hour, you'd be 300 kilometers above Earth, passing the Kármán line, officially in space. At that point, congratulations, you're now an astronaut. But you wouldn't be alive for long. The atmosphere would get thinner, temperatures would drop, and within minutes you'd pass out from lack of oxygen. And in a few more minutes, you'd freeze solid, drifting endlessly into the void. And it's not just you. The oceans, gone. The air, gone. Every tree, car, mountain, and molecule of water not bolted to the ground. Blasted away. At first, it might seem like Earth would just sit there, stripped of life, a lonely rock in space. But here's the problem. Gravity isn't just about holding us down. It's the glue that holds the entire universe together. The moon, it orbits Earth because of gravity. But in this scenario, Earth's gravity is now repelling the moon instead of holding it in place. That means in just a few days, the moon gets flung out of orbit, completely lost in space. And it gets worse. The same thing happens to Earth's orbit around the sun. Instead of staying in its nice, predictable path, Earth would be violently repelled, shooting off into the cosmos at 107,000 kilometers per hour. At first, it wouldn't seem like much. Things would look normal for a few hours. But then the sun would get smaller. And smaller, and colder. Within a week, temperatures would drop to minus 100 degrees Celsius. Within a year, Earth would be frozen solid, just another wandering ice ball drifting endlessly through space. And let's not even get started on what would happen at the atomic level. Gravity plays a crucial role in how planets form, how stars ignite, and how black holes exist. Without a pulling force to hold matter together, the universe as we know it wouldn't just be different, it would be impossible. So, what if gravity was a push instead of a pull? Well, nothing would be here to ask the question in the first place. And maybe that's a good thing, because as much as we complain about gravity making us fall, trip, or struggle upstairs, it's also the reason we exist. So maybe, next time you drop your phone, don't blame gravity. Be grateful it's pulling instead of pushing. If you enjoyed this wild thought experiment, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss the next deep dive into absurd science. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.